Here in Dinosaurs in Their Time stands a nearly 10-foot tall fossil skeleton that begs the question, is that a bird? Is that a dinosaur? How do we know?
You're looking at Anzu Wyliei, a fossil from the age of dinosaurs. And yes, despite some very bird-like features, Anzu is a dinosaur. To know the difference, we look at physical traits. Like some modern birds, for example the cassowary, Anzu had a crest on its head. It had a long, flexible neck and a toothless beak that helped it gather small prey or plants. It was covered in feathers and had long legs for fast running. It even had a furcula, or wishbone, which traditionally is thought of as a bird trait.
However, that long bony tail, those big hooked sharp hand claws, those are dinosaur traits. To be specific, Anzu is a type of dinosaur called an oviraptorosaur.
Anzu was quite a remarkable find. For almost 100 years, paleontologists had only found bits of skeletons of oviraptorosaurs in North America. But in the late 1990s and early 2000s, several paleontologists working on what they thought were different types of dinosaurs realized they were in fact working on the same type. One of those paleontologists is our own Dr. Matt Lamana, Associate Curator of Vertebrate Paleontology. Dr. Lamana led the team that had the honor of naming Anzu Wyliei, the name Anzu referring to a bird-like demon in Mesopotamian mythology. You can see why.
And the bird-dinosaur question? Well, this is about as close to a bird as you can be and still be a dinosaur.